Hey there, I'm Lian Duan, and I have been a developer for 20 years, specializing in DevOps and cloud security. In today's video, we'll discuss the importance of visualizing Terraform resources and how to do it quickly. Visualizing Terraform resources is critical for a few reasons. First, it provides a clear overview of relationships between resources, helping you understand and clarify your infrastructure. Visualizing easier helps us to identify potential issues or misconfigurations. Second, visualizing resources helps in troubleshooting and debugging. By inspecting dependencies and the communication between resources, you can quickly pinpoint errors or performance bottlenecks. Furthermore, documentation and communication. They enable you to effectively share your infrastructure design with the team members or clients. Ensure everyone is on the same page. Latest, visualizing Terraform resources support planning and optimization efforts. By analyzing the structure of your infrastructure and understanding its dependencies, you can make decisions about resources organization, performance improvement, and cost optimizing strategy. Now, let's dive into how to visualize Terraform resources. We only need two steps to do it. First step, use Terraform graph command to generate JSON format data. The command is able to go through all TF files in current folder to generate data. The data includes relationships and dependencies between your defined resources. In my demo, there is only one main.tf file. The file has 14 AWS resources. If you're interested in the detail, please watch the video. Using Terraform create AWS ECS. Copy the command and open the command window in the main.tf file. Make it a little bit bigger. Run the command. The command save output as a JSON file using the standard output redirection operator. Let me open the file. The file has all the graph need information. The second step is use the JSON format data to create a chart. Back to the markdown file. There are two open source projects that can help visualize Terraform resources. First project, GraphZ Online. Open it. Move a little bit down. There's a link for the online website. Open it. Paste graph file content in the left side. You see the chart representing your AWS resources and their dependencies. Another option is the Terraform Graph Beautifier project. Open the page. Move a little bit down. You see the compare charts. Left charts as we did previous. Right side chart is the project output. It looks better, right? Based on the installation file, we can install the project in your local box, or we simply run the Docker to create a chart. The command has two parts. Terraform graph as the standard input, and then run the Docker container to generate the file. The file name is config.html file. Copy the command and run it in the command line. Output successfully. Check the output file. Open the file. You see it's much better, right? We can drop and drag to make the format better. That's all for today's video. Thank you for watching and see you the next time.